Well, there, in this video, I'm going to explain how you can rename a file in Linux. Say, I have got one file abc over here, and if I want to rename that file, what you have to do is you have to use this command mvabc and a new name of the file, say abc1. And if you hit enter, that abc will be deleted and it will create new file called as abc1. So now, if you do ls, as you can see, this abc file is renamed to abc1. That's how you can rename the files in Linux. And you can do the same with the directories as well. If you want to rename the directory, say d1, use this command mv d1 to d2, or say d6. And if you do ls, as you can see, this d1 directory does not exist. Instead of that, d6 is created. That's how you can rename the files or directories in Linux. If you like this video, hit like button.